Good evening, and thank you for being with us. Honolulu police tonight are investigating a shooting at a bus stop. This happened about 2 o'clock near the intersection of Nimitz Highway and Sand Island Access Road. According to sources, a woman reported getting shot at while at the bus stop. She was not injured. The suspect fled in a truck. A witness tells us the suspect got out of the vehicle to shoot at the woman before taking off. We've reached out to HPD and are waiting to get more information.